Back up now to Zajac. Look at this. The Canucks are just in the midst of a change. Zajac to Langenbrenner. Zajac scores!
Oh, my. Some mix-up at the bench. You're right. Willie Mitchell and I'm not sure if it's Olin just can't get it together on the change. And then there is some snap. Oh, that's the goal post by Willie Mitchell. You talk about a two-goal swing. Could be 3-2 if that goes in. But look at here. There's the change. But bang, bang, a quick no-take pass by Langenbrenner. He returns it immediately back to Tavares Zajac, who had given it.